दिस रिकॉर्डिंग? हेलो हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज साव्या आर्या एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच हाउ टू हेलो एवरीवन माय नेम इज साव्या आर्या एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू हाउ टू ट्रेन योर पपी टू सिट. सो फर्स्ट थिंग यू नीड टू डू इज टेक सम ट्रीट्स like the ones I have here. These are pedigree treats and Hazel loves them. Okay, so the first step is to place the treat in your hand, and when the dog sees the treat you must roll it above their heads and move it backwards. So the first step is to take a treat and put it in your hand and hold it. When your dog tries to reach it, get it above their heads and move it backwards. As per the reflex, the dog will sit like Hazel is doing here. Reward this action almost immediately and praise them. Good girl, Hazel. I'll show you again. Hazel, what I have? Repeat this trick as I have shown many times. Before your dog actually gets the hang of it, I have been practicing with Hazel for a few days now, and now she finally got it. Next, when you have practiced for a long time, then you have to add in the order of sit. Place this action again and say good girl. Repeat the same action again and again by saying the order sit, and your dog will finally learn how to sit. Hazel, here's my trained Hazel. Good baby. After a while you can teach them to wait longer and longer by sitting. Hold, sit. Good baby. No, not, don't steal the other treats. Excuse me. Get the treat and stop biting me. Thank you all for watching this. Hey.